Did you know you can import data from an image in Excel? All you need to do is go to your data tab, from picture, picture from file, select the file required, let it import, check that the data matches your desired result, insert data, confirm you're happy to insert, and there you have it. All of your data from that image has now been imported, ready for you to use in Excel. Don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to our channel for more great tips and videos.